Children, now we knows about half past, quarter past and quarter to. In this video, we will learn about telling time in minutes. Look at the minute hand. It takes 5 minutes to move from one number to another number. You can count it here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. When minute hand is on 1, it means 5 minutes past. Okay. Now, when minute hand is on 2, it means 10 minutes. Now, when minute hand is on 3, we say 15 minutes. Similarly, when minute hand is on 4, we say 20 minutes. So children, did you notice that when the number is multiplied by 5, we get the minute. So remember the table of 5 to find the minutes. Okay. Look at the clock, children. Can you tell me what's the time right now? Yes, it is 7 o'clock. Because our minute hand is on 12 and our hand is on 7. So, we say, we read as 7 o'clock. Okay. Now, minute hand is on 1 and our hand is a little after 7. So, we read this as 4, 5 or 5 minute past. Sorry, 7:05 or 5 minutes past 7, right? Now children, you can see here minute hand is on 2 and our hand is little bit after 7. So what we say? We can read the table of 5. So minute hand is at 2. So 5 to 10. So time is 10 minutes past 7, right? Now minute hand is on 5. Okay, so can you tell me what's the time? Minute hand is on 5 and our hand is between 7 and 8. So what's the time, children? I told you, you have to read the table 5. So here is 5 5 25. So time is 25 minutes past 7. Okay, we will not read here 8. We will say a before number. So the time is 7:25 or we can say 25 minutes past 7. Let's see one more example. This time we will take another hour. Can you tell me what's the time? Yes, children, you are right. It is 8 o'clock. Okay. Now, minute hand this time is on 7. Okay. And our hand is a little bit nearest to 9. So, we can say it is between 8 and 9. So, what's the time? As I told you, when minute hand is on which number? It is 7 number. So, we will multiply by 5. So, 7 5 is 35. So, time is 8:35 or we can say 35 minutes past 8. Okay? Children, I hope that you have understood how to read the time and how to write the time. Thank you.